In 1983, there were two superpowers. Both possessed enough nuclear weapons to destroy the planet several times over. Neither knew what the other side was thinking. In the course of the year, a series of disconnected events convinced the elderly Soviet leadership that America was about to attack. And at this precise moment, NATO began an exercise that rehearsed Armageddon. It almost triggered the real thing. Now, for the first time on television, the secret crisis of this year is reconstructed, revealing just how close we came to the Third World War.
The story is really still not known to the extent it should be.
We were ready for the Third World War, if the Americans started it.
We may have been at the brink of nuclear war and not even known it.